know sports isn't for everyone, so let's see what else CYNTV has to offer. Time to change the channel.
Welcome to Ralph Lauren, the spring of fashion runaway show. Here now is the famous designer himself, Ralph Lauren.
Let us see our fashion begin.
When this sultry sea lion hits the beach, she always makes sure to wear her short hair fur coat. That's right. Like all mammals, her body is covered in hair. But don't worry, she keeps her fur waterproof by secreting a totally natural oil from glands located under the skin. And though it might look like her fur coat is a tight fit, she still does all the right moves.
That was great.
Our next stunning model is all about carrying a handbag in her mouth is a great way to draw attention to her
whiskers.
She has over 50 of them to help her navigate in the water. Since it can be hard to see and smell while swimming, her whiskers also help her hunt for fish. Oh, watch out! Here comes the paparazzi!
Sea lion fashion is sweeping the nation. It's time to strut your stuff. You gorgeous thing!
Walking around made the sea lions tired.
natural enemy.
Why?
Throughout the vast ocean, there's no predator quite like the shark. But don't worry, sea lions can easily escape to rocky beaches where sharks cannot go.
Rescue and rehabilitate stranded ocean animals. Every animal that makes its way into our clinic receives to their ocean environment.
Aw, so cute. Oh, I know, but they're so cute. It was cute.
You know what else is heartbreaking? All of that.
There's reason! You know? Like, the bond! The bond between sea lions and humans! It's profoundly moving, isn't it?
It's done.
It's
thank you.
The moment we've all been waiting for, when the sea lions choose one audience member to spend quality time with.
Okay, so before the show started, we met Caitlin, and we taught her a
oh my god. Me too.
Yeah.